Jack has somehow managed to bin his quad in some water. So, well, he fail-safed into some water anyway. Just gonna go find him to make sure he's not crying. He's right down there in the distance. Looking for his quad. Mate, I think it was over here, because I think you... You see it? Oh! Oh! Give it a shake, mate.
It'll be alright.
Oh, you found it. Whether it's going to work or not, I think that might be salt water, maybe, rather than natural. Natural water. While I'm here, I may as well tell you about what happened to me last week or 10, 11 days ago. So I went on a... Well, I went to... Oh, there's a pigeon shitting on my stuff. Oi, f***. Right, anyway, I went on a trip to Wales to ride some downhill mountain bikes. It's not something I do regularly or very well, and hit a jump, which I'll probably play now. And the result of that crash was breaking 8 ribs, spraining a wrist, breaking a hand, which I think you can see in the slow-mo bit. And yeah, just fucking myself up basically. So, not really been able to fly. So it's nice to get out, it's nice to be outside anyway, to try and fly a little bit. And Jack's first flight, he's managed to bin it in the water. So yeah, interesting times. Anyway, get out of breath talking because I've done all sorts of things to my insides from my crash. So back to some flying, long range testing. I hope you like it. If you do, make sure you like and subscribe and all that bollocks. And I'll see you in the next one.